If you don't like this cooler air, we got at least one day of 80s for you, but it won't last all that long. See this blob of moisture out here in the Midwest? That's going to work its way in, deliver a few showers and cool us back off at least for a couple of days. Then the weekend, well, that's a whole nother story. It looks like we're going to see some rain there too. We'll cover that tonight at 11.